Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jason. Today I'm going to show you how to change the front wheels and how to swap the motor series on Puaida 6GT. You can buy these accessories on Puaida.com and they are shipped from California. First, unscrew these head screws. Take these washers out. Take the cover off and unscrew these 6 screws. Now grab with both hands on either side of the rubber sleeve and do one tuck straight back and it should slide off. Get the ring out and put it on the urethane sleeve. Slide the sleeve onto the motor and kind of twist it around on there. It'll be locked. Then start screwing these screws back in. Now let's put the cover back on. Make sure the screw hole in the cover line up with the hole in the motor. Now swap the other motor. If the sleeve wouldn't slide up, you could take the ring off first. Now let's change the front wheel. Take the nut and wheel off. Put on a washer. The wheel. Another washer. Tighten the wheel. Now change the other wheel. Okay, now let's see how it looks.
Urethane sleeves and wheels are not as solid as rubber wheels, but they will give you more torque and more range. You get about 80 miles on rubber wheels, but 25 miles on street wheels. These are 90mm sleeves. When you buy the sleeves, I would highly recommend you buy the 100mm version. They just feel so much better. 90mm kind of turn your P6GT into P6D. It goes a bit faster than P6 though. Alright, thank you guys for watching this video. Give me a like if you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more content about this sport.